You want to count it?
I thought you said you were gonna.
Just thought I'd offer.
Any help?
I'm all right.
But I'd prefer you not stand here looking over my shoulder.
All right, okay.
What did you do that for?
What if someone looks in?
Darryl, there's barely anyone on this entire island. Quit worrying and let me count.
You never know.
Darryl, now I gotta start all over.
Cops is coming.
They're not coming here.
Where else they be going?
They patrol, like all cops do.
Beth, I can't go back to jail.
Nobody's going to jail, okay? They'll let me count.
I think that's them.
It's probably a neighbor.
We gotta get rid of it.
Okay.
Yeah, we could bury it or something.
I don't know about you, but I didn't commit grand larceny for us just to turn around and bury $40,000 on a public beach.
That's how much it is.
About. I'll get the door. Get the door. You put everything away and stay in here. Okay? Morning, Sheriff.
Morning, ma'am. Looking for Mrs. Lockhart. Is she around?
No, afraid not. Just me and my husband.
I see. Do you mind if I come in? I'll just be a minute.
Of course.
Off-season, nice time to get away, isn't it?
It sure is. Just needed some peace and quiet.
Neighbors complain that people putting stuff in their trash bins. Folks know which one's yours, right?
Of course.
Just wanted to make sure. You know how people get.
We'll make sure we use the right ones. Can I offer you some tea?
I think I'll be going, but thanks for offering. We'll be sure to convey the message to your husband.
If I can get him to take the trash out.
Very good.
Folks, be safe now.
You do the same.
Hey, Gabe. This is Tom.
Did you find him?
Yeah, I found him.
You need any backup?
Yeah, you might as well send someone. And hurry, though. They seem to be taking care of things themselves.